Hiya guys, I'm back again. It's Jukebox Dave. To all my old friends who are looking in, thanks for looking and backing on us. To all you guys who are new to the channel, thank you to you guys for looking in. I hope you're all having a good day or a good evening, and everything's going well for you, my friends. And you're all having a good time. Okay guys, well, today we're back with Dreamcatcher, and this song's called My Son. A very good friend of the channel asked me if I'd put it up for him, and they gave me a bit of information about the video, saying the girls were actually singing about climate change and what's going on in the world and things like that, sending out a message. Hopefully one day somebody will listen to the messages, guys. Because a lot of the messages that get sent out, I don't think anybody seems to want to listen to them. But anyway, that's just my thought on it. But anyway, guys, without further ado, let's get on with the music and see what the girls have got in line for us today. Okay, guys, we're on our way. And there we have it, my friends. Dreamcatcher, My Son. And I thought that were absolutely incredible, guys. I really, really did. And what the girls were singing about in the video were absolutely sensational to me, my friends. It really, really was. But as I said, 20 of you guys have not seen Dreamcatcher before. You should check out some of their music, guys. They send out some fantastic music. They really do. And the videos are phenomenal. I mean, that video that goes with this is absolutely phenomenal. It really is to me. How they produce these videos is absolutely sensational. It really is. But getting back to the music and what the girls were on about, you know, it's really crazy because it's like, I tend to think that in generations to come, say in another 50 years, what's the world going to be like then? You know what I mean? Because it's like, at this moment in time, I can only give a couple of examples that I've seen myself, and one will be last year, I watched something on the TV where it showed you the polar over in the Arctic, the big icebergs just melting and dissolving into water. Now, that's all fine and well and good, but these icebergs were like as big as islands, you know what I mean? They really, really was. And, all right, so that's all fine and fair enough. But when all this... Alfie, will you behave? Lie down. Sorry about that, guys. But when all these icebergs dissolve and turn into water, then it flows into the ocean, then it flows into the rivers, and then it flows into the land. So gradually, just that one factor there, the land is going to start getting flooded. We're going to have all this flash flooding everywhere and everything going on. And that's only one small thing, you know, and it's crazy in the world because it's like the powers that be above us who are running our countries and everything will say, yeah, well, we're going to do this in the next 5 years, or we're going to do this in the next 10 years. And I think it's something that they really should be jumping on and getting to go and to happen now. Even though they're making small changes, is it really going to be enough? Because I'm sure in 50 years' time, the generations that come after us, because I won't be here to see it, you know, they'll be saying, well, why didn't they do something sooner? And another factor is that another thing that I've seen on the TV and all was about, do you remember when we first had lockdown? And they showed a picture of China before the lockdown and a month after lockdown. And when they showed it before the lockdown, you couldn't even see China at all. It was just one mist of smoke and cloud. And then a month after lockdown, when they hadn't been running their industries and the machine, you could see this beautiful country that was China, you know. And that's another aspect of it. And then the other one is this, where they were saying save the desert and all that kind of thing, and everything else in the jungles. Well, we need to be all jumping on board with this, you know what I mean? And does anybody really take it serious? I ask myself, you know, because eventually, what's going to happen? Because without the earth, none of us have got anywhere to live. You know what I mean? And if it's getting less for us to live on, then it's going to be a catastrophe. You know what I mean? It really is. As I said, because that's only a couple of examples. But the one thing I did realise when I was a kid was when I was about 12 and we lived in a city, and back in the 60s then everything was booming, you know, it were all industry and mills and factories and engineering factories, wool industry and all that. And everywhere you went, there was big chimneys just pouring out all this black smoke everywhere, you know. And then we moved out of the city and we moved to the countryside. And just the difference in the smell of the fresh air was incredible. And for a young kid to be able to tell the difference, you know what I mean, my friends, it was totally amazing. Just the difference in the smell coming away from the city and going to the country where everything smelled fresh and spring-like, you know what I mean? And it was amazing. So hopefully we can all do our bits to help, and hopefully we'll all get there eventually. And I hope we do, because if we don't, then it's going to be way too late, and it's the generations that come after us that are going to suffer and pay the price for all this, not us. And that's a bit sad in a way, isn't it? You know what I mean? It really is, guys. So I will thank Dreamcatcher for the video, and the subtitles were really small because I'm only on a laptop here, but I could see some of it, you know what I mean, what they were saying, like, save the desert, save the forests and stuff like that, or save the jungles and forests and the polar and all that, which I thought were absolutely phenomenal, guys. But just a quick one, I will say, guys, if you haven't checked out Dreamcatcher, they do some fantastic music, my friends, and the videos are incredible. I've just liked that one there. It was awesome what they put into that video, I thought. It really, really was. And it all had meanings to it and all. Like, you could see all the towns and all that crumbling, falling to bits, and the bridges and everything sort of toppled over. It were all there in the video as well, which I did like. It's really good. Okay, guys, well, now I've bored you all to death and rabbited on a bit, but that's just a little bit of my take on it, friends. I'm sure everybody else's take will be different, but I just tend to think, is anybody really taking it all serious? I mean, really serious. Because if they don't, pretty soon we're all heading for catastrophe. That's all I can say, my friends. Okay, guys, well, all I can say is to all my old friends who are looking in, thanks for looking back in on us, guys. To all you guys who are new to the channel, thank you to you guys for looking in. As I said earlier, I hope you're all having a good day or a good evening, and everything's going well for your friends. And hopefully we'll all catch up again soon in another video soon. Okay, guys, well, I'm going to get off now and let the dog out, because it's going mad here to get out of that door. And I better let him out. Okay, my friends. Well, I'm going to catch you all later, and it's bye for now. All take care of yourselves, and we'll catch up soon. Bye for now. Jukebox Dave.